the next part of the day. It's a surprise, actually, for me and for you and everybody. It's actually one of my best friend's birthdays today. And because we just finished the conference, God put in my heart to surprise her. So she lives about 3-4 hour drive away. So I'm going to drive. And this is what I see all the way along the way. It's like trees and farmland, my favorite. I love to do little like road trips and stuff like that. It's my alone time with God. So you get to see a little bit of what I do. God likes to keep me on my toes, and look at this. And so anyways, he wants me to surprise her and just love on her, like I want to do with every single person on this earth, but there's only one of me, so you go love on someone too, okay? And surprise them and just go something out of the ordinary, and just bring joy and life and love into their lives, whoever you can. And that's what God did for us. You know, he died on the cross for us, even if we wanted to or not, wanted him to or not. He did that for us, for our sins, and to forgive us. So we're thankful, we're blessed. And so he wants us to overflow with his love and just pass it on and share it with the with others. And so I'm gonna stop recording this as quick as I can, because I don't know how much space I have on here, and I want to catch her expression. I told her for many years that I like was going to start vlogging, and I just like never really did, because I did it once in a while, but so I didn't really get into it. But she and a few of my other friends were one of the reasons why, like, I really wanted to start this. And God was really saying, like, the world is just so small to him. Even to us, it seems like it's, like, so big and everyone's so far. And as we grow up, like, people start to, like, move away and, like, you know, grow up and all that kind of stuff. But in God's eyes, we're right beside each other. It doesn't matter what country you're in. And, because our hearts are one, you know, his spirit is one, and he lives inside of each and every single one of us, and he wants to keep us united, he wants to keep us one in love, and just in him, you know. So this is one way that, like, instead of me telling 3,000 stories to 3,000 different people at once, at different times, he's giving us an opportunity to just do this for free and just show each and every one of them, wherever they are in this world, you know, just daily, like, how good he is, how amazing he is, how filled with life he is. And I'm just so excited to share, really, now. No more holding back, no more, you know, just hiding in the background kind of thing. Like, God, people need to know, people need to see and hear. And I just love my family and friends so much, and even the ones that, like, I haven't met yet, like, I'm so excited, because I just know how good God is and how mighty and powerful he is and how miraculous he is. I just want everyone to see what life should really be about. You know, it should be filled with joy and filled with his love all the time, you know. And he just has so much planned for our lives, and I'm just so excited to spread it and share it and, like, show the world. So I'm gonna turn this off, and I'll turn it back on when I get there. It'll probably be dark by the time I get there, so yeah, we will see how this goes. I know it's going to be amazing, because God is good, he's amazing, and he makes everything good and amazing. So we'll see you, I guess, in a couple hours. Okay. Hi everybody, I made it here safely. The sun is down. I'm just down the street. I'm going to park into her parking lot, and then I will start recording from there. I didn't get too many things because I couldn't hold anything, everything, but we'll surprise her. Okay, I'll see you.